Back out at the Prospect Showcase here in Baltimore, Maryland, Archbishop Spalding High School. I'm here with Khalid Thomas. He is a 2018 wide receiver out of Woodbury Forest High School in beautiful Orange, Virginia. Now, I actually hail where you used to live directly next to the campus.
Really?
Yeah, right across the Robinson River on the farm that's right next there on 15. Now, I'm also close with some new coaches down there, Coach Alexander, and also very close with Coach Clements. He's just a closely with you. He's got a great history down there in the Williamsville area. So tell us what brought you all the way up here for the event today.
Just some emails. I've been looking at a couple camps in the area. You know. The DMV has some good competition, so I figured if I wanted to match up strongly, I would come out here and get a good taste of the competition. Signed up. Love what I see out here. Great camp, great facilities, great kids out here. So I'm really enjoying myself.
That's nice. Now, obviously, you got a chance to work with high-profile quarterbacks out here.
I really can't tell you who's who. It's a lot of talent out here, but definitely seen some good balls thrown, some good DBs, so a lot of talent out here.
So I know we have our one boy here from the DMV, did a great job, but down there at Woodbury with Lindell Stone, I mean, you guys have got a great quarterback down there too. So we're going to be looking for some big numbers for you. They're just starting the one-on-ones out here. Let's get you out there, man.
Yes, sir.
Get on that too.
Thank you. All right, man.